It was good. It was fun. Learned a lot. It was a tough week. We were on the ice quite a bit. So I was a little shocked to the system from not skating as much this summer, but no, it was a really fun week. It's an awesome, awesome feeling. I mean, it's what you're striving for, you know, every year, trying to get better and make it to that level. So just to have that opportunity and kind of see where I compare, it's really fun. And obviously some of them are a little more skilled, especially like the first round picks and stuff, but I thought like skating and stuff, I kept up pretty well.
It was a good trip this year. I was happy with how I played. A lot of good players this year. They really did a good job bringing a lot of good college players, and then they did a good job of their draft this year too. So it was nice, good competition, and it was a lot of fun. I think one of the things I took away this year is that I can play at that level. A few things I need to work on, obviously, touch up some things in the D zone. I'm gonna have to get bigger, stronger, but it's something that's in my future, and I'm gonna work towards it. I felt really good. I felt strong. I felt like I had some good cardio, and that has a lot to do with Tyler Schloss helping us out here in the summer, and I'm sure any other guy that went to camp could say the same thing. The rest of the summer, I'll be up here working the next week with Coach Mel Pearson with the high school group, and then after that, I'll be working out with some of the guys that are staying up, and hopefully go home a few weekends, see my family, and hopefully they'll come up and see me too.
Really excited for this year. I think we're gonna have a really good group of guys. We got a lot of incoming freshmen that should help us right away. And I don't think anyone is gonna doubt us next year. We have a really good shot of winning our league, you know, making it to the tournament. And I think everyone's striving for that this summer, just to be the best we can be right off the get-go.